The search engine Google is showing this doodle in few countries for the 434th anniversary of the introduction of the Gregorian calendar. The Gregorian calendar is today's internationally accepted civil calendar and is also known as the Western or Christian calendar. It is named for Pope Gregory VIII, who introduced it in October 1582. The Gregorian calendar is a solar calendar based on a 365-day common year divided into 12 months of irregular length. 11 of the months have either 30 or 31 days, while the second month, February, has only 28 days during the common year. However, nearly every 4 years is a leap year, when one extra day is added on 29th February, making the leap year in the Gregorian calendar 366 days long. The Gregorian calendar's predecessor, the Julian calendar, was replaced because it was too inaccurate. It did not properly reflect the actual time it takes the Earth to circle once around the Sun, known as a tropical year. The Julian calendar's formula to calculate leap years produced a leap year every 4 years. This is too often, and eventually the Julian calendar was several days out of sync with the fixed dates for astronomical events like equinoxes and solstices. The introduction of the Gregorian calendar allowed for the realignment with events like the vernal equinox and winter solstices. The more advanced leap year formula makes the Gregorian calendar far more accurate than the Julian. However, it is not perfect either. Compared to the tropical year, it is off by 1 day every 3,236 years, and 10 days were dropped in October 1582. Although the Gregorian calendar is named after Pope Gregory VIII, it is an adaptation of a calendar designed by Italian doctor, astronomer and philosopher Luigi Lilio. He was born around 1510 and died in 1576, 6 years before his calendar was officially introduced.